evil mentor vixen to have as to follow. So she has decided to follow all of them.
Yes!
Yes! Not
we, I believe we should dub her the Rainbow Vixen.
Yes!
Rainbow.
Yes!
Rainbow Vixen!
Oh. Personally, I really like the pink tie.
Now, okay, in order to prove her worth, Aris, are you going to help her? Oh, go ahead.
Alright, Pluma, if you could please repeat after me. I state your name. Do solemnly swear. To abide by the rules of the Vixens in Training. Alright, go ahead.
So, Pluma and I are going to announce the rules to all who don't know them. So, rule number one.
Will be.
I don't
need a princess
name. I will
read
Shakespeare.
Read
Shakespeare! Yes! Well done!
Lady
Well done! Lady. Alright, I do believe that
you need to present yourself to the Vixens so they can hat you.
Alright.
Let's bring your hat over to the Vixens.
Hello!
So, the first thing that we're going to do is classic Vixen approach to the hat. Just to put her rose in. If it's her own, or if you prefer it.
Might, as Melody likes to do.
Here
we go! That's an official flower.
Go!
Very tight.
Yeah!
You know what time is.
You'll learn about those later.
If you know what I mean, come at the VIT senior camp.
Yeah.
Here you are.
Oh, no! Oh, I'm sorry.
And?
Ta-da!
Huzzah! Three cheers for Miss Pluma Armis. Hip, hip!
Huzzah!
Hip, hip!
Huzzah!
Hip, hip!
Huzzah!
Yeah!
I'm so glad to have you.
Indeed, emotional.
Alright, I don't handle human interaction.
You're doing great.
We should clear this path and get ready for our show. What do you say,
baby girl?